Using NordVPN on Windows 7 and above is easy. Let's go through the steps of connecting to NordVPN for the first time. Click on the NordVPN application logo on your desktop. When the app window opens, wait for it to load and enter your login details. After that, click Login Now. The main app screen will appear. Here you can see three main parts: our servers grouped by specialty or by country, the map, which contains pins for easy country access, and the Quick Connect button at the bottom. Clicking the Quick Connect button automatically connects you to the server that offers the best possible performance. Once successfully connected, the country pin on the map will light up green, and the status bar will say Protected, showing you your new IP address. After connecting and closing the application window, you can still find NordVPN running in the system tray area at the bottom right corner of your screen. It might also be in the hidden system tray area, which you can open with the upwards arrow. By right-clicking the system tray icon, you can do all the basic things with just a click: connect or disconnect, see your recent servers and connect to them, and open or quit the app. With NordVPN up and running, you can enjoy private and secure internet browsing.